On the fifth day of read-alongs, Miss Angie read to me a poem from underneath the Christmas tree. Hello, Morgan County Scholars. It's Christmas Day! I'm so happy you joined me for tonight's read-along. Why? Because you are important, you're unique, and you're wonderfully made. And tonight, guys, because it's Christmas Day, I've got a very special story for you. And this comes from the Bible. Maybe you've heard of it. Tonight's story is about the original Christmas according to the Bible in the chapters Matthew and Luke. So listen to what happened, okay? When Mary and Joseph got to Bethlehem, it was full of people being counted for a census. All of the rooms in the inn were taken, and we had to sleep in a stable. That night, the baby Jesus was born, and we laid him in a manger. Then later that night, some shepherds came to see Mary and Joseph. They told them an amazing story. While they were watching their sheep, a shining angel suddenly stood right in front of them. And those shepherds, they were very afraid. Then the angel said to them, "Hey guys, don't be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy. There is born to you this day in the city of David," that's Bethlehem, "a Savior, who is Christ the Lord." Soon the angel was joined by many more angels, and they said, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill to men." Mary and Joseph pondered all of those things here in their heart. There you go, boys and girls. That's the Christmas story about Mary and Joseph and a very special baby. Now guess what, guys? It's time to go brush your teeth. I bet you're tired tonight. Get a good night's sleep, too. Why? Because it's important for your physical and your intellectual wellness. Now go on. Remember, Miss Angie loves you just the way you are. See you tomorrow.
Positive action kid, that's what I am.